Hi, Freedom. It's me, Mrs. Wong. So remember last week when I asked you to take a toilet paper roll and a spatula, and you folded up the roll and you tried to see how many times you could hit the ball into the air without it hitting the ground? Well, today, now you're going to put it into practice. So my lovely husband is once again going to be joining us. And we just took a box, any old box in the house, and we just put it in between us as a barrier. You could use your couch if you wanted. You could line up your shoes if you wanted. Whatever you want as a barrier between you and whoever you're playing against. So our goal, our goal is to make sure that we hit the ball as back and forth as many times as possible before it hits the ground or the box. You can hit it, you can make a rule where you can only hit it once before it goes over, or you can make a rule where you can hit it as many times as you want before it goes over. So let's go ahead and see. Oh, and it has to be an upward hit. It can't be a downward hit. All right, ready? We've got 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay. So our number is 3. So that means we're going to try and beat the number 3. Ready? 1. That one didn't beat 3. So that means we try again. And this is our puppy Oreo. Hello, baby. Oh, yeah. Oreo got jealous. This is our puppy Oreo. Hello, Oreo. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay. All right. Let's try and beat that 3 one last time. Okay. Fingers crossed. 1, 2. All right. So 1, 2. So it might take you a couple of times to try and beat your score. Try and beat us. We got 3. I hope you can get